divide 243 by 8. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 243, 8. Okay. Next. Now here we have 2 smaller than 8. So we take two numbers, that is 24. When do we get 24 in 8 table? 8 3 is 24. Now you subtract. 24 minus 24 is 0. Now we bring down the beside number down, that is 3. Now this is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 3. Here 8. 3 is smaller than 8. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought a number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 8 here, that is larger than 3. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 8 into 0, 0. Now you subtract 3 minus 0, 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 3 is smaller than 8. So now you can put a dot and take 0 here. Now here 30, a number close to 30 in 8 table is 8 3 is 24. Now you subtract 30 minus 24, 6, take 0, continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?